story when I was alive. You would ask me questions, you'd be like,
I have to hear you right.
Yeah. And we'd always go shove these two in the middle of class. You know, we'd stand up and go shove these.
I don't think so.
Parents who have one family. Joey, take another tequila shot.
We did go to the same college.
But we didn't know each other.
We're going to get started in just a few minutes. Just doing a quick microphone check. I know it's warm and cozy, but is everybody feeling good? Excellent. So, let's see what else we got. Tonight's the first night of Hanukkah. And, you know, we have wonderful drinks here at the Baobab, so please, if you can, send someone over to the party.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody. So we are going to get started in just a few. However, in Baobab tradition, those of you who came to our shows, which was, I guess, about 2 years ago now, in this wonderful establishment, you guys are going to laugh when I ask you, but we'd like to ask that everyone try to sit down. No, I'm serious. It works. But everyone has to have a nice, positive attitude about it. And that way, we'll still be cozy, but everyone won't be standing, so your legs won't be straining. And everyone will share space with each other.
And it'll be a much more enjoyable listening experience. Take your time, don't crush anybody.
Oh,
shit.
There we go.
The only thing we request is that this one lane right here, this strip, needs to stay open.
Get up! Get up!
Back!
Sit down!
Again, please ask everyone to sit down comfortably the best that you can.
Just to be here, I'm so glad to finally in a place with you all. People say we should never do this, but they don't wanna know the truth. We can try build a fortress in our minds. Try to stack up all our things so high. Yeah. We can try to climb away from this life, but it will only bring us closer to the sky.
How y'all feeling tonight? If it's too much for anybody, they can have your money back and go stand outside or whatever. Get a ticket for the next week's show when we do it in a couple weeks again. Well, if you're comfortable, then welcome to the Baobab, y'all. This is a song that I wrote the lyrics to years ago when I was on a trip to Cuba, and everything that I learned about Cuba growing up in America, I found out was very different.
Hell yeah.
It's not that Cuba didn't have its problems, it just was that the problems in Cuba were not the problems that I was told that they were living in America. And now with this thing that they call the Patriot Act, they're telling us that we should spy on each other, that we should report our neighbors, and that if we do that, we're gonna live in a safer place. And they call it national security, homeland security, but it's really national insecurity, homeland insecurity. And the closer that we become to each other, and the more that we learn to get along with each other, the more tolerant we become of each other, and the more that we accept our own weaknesses and our faults and begin to address them, whether they're on a personal level or on an international level, the more home we'll feel. Shh. I'm so very happy just to be here. I'm so glad I'm finally in a place with you. People say that we should never do this, but they don't wanna know the truth. We can try to build a fortress in our minds, try to stack up all our things so high. Yeah. We can try to climb away from this life, but it will only bring us closer to the sky. To the sky. People say that you should never come here. Something bad is only gonna happen to you. Better stay inside where we can see you. If you don't, we'll make sure that you're feeling blue. We can try to build a fortress in our minds, try to stack up all our things so high. Yeah. We can try to climb away from this life, but it will only bring us closer to the sky.
To the bridge.
I say, some people think that life is worth living for tomorrow. Some people think that life is worth living for yesterday. Some people think that life is worth nothing but sorrow. Some people think that life is worth living day by day. We can try to build a fortress in our minds, try to stack up all our things so high. Yeah, we can try to climb away from this life, but it will only bring us closer to the sky. To the sky. Thank you. in the morning. Open your window, close your eyes and see what you can see. Listen to your heart and hear your breathing. And let the fruit that you grow stem from these seeds. I want the sun to drench me, water to quench me, sweet song caressing me and undress my soul. I want the sun to drench me, water to quench me, sweet song caressing me and let life unfold. I want you to give it up for Dave Scholl over here on the guitar. He's just learning these new songs. I say, my friend, live up. If you're down, don't give yourself up. Take a deep breath and release your soul. This old world is never what you expected. The sooner you embrace it, the sooner you'll be whole. I want the sun to drench me, water to quench me, sweet song caressing me and undress my soul. I want the sun to drench me, water to quench me, sweet song caressing me and let life unfold. To the bridge I say, lift up your heart, don't worry now. Lift up your heart, come near me now, sister. Lift up your heart, don't worry now. Lift up your heart, come near me now. Lift up your heart, don't worry now. Lift up your heart, come near me now. Keep it going. Lift up your heart, don't worry now. Lift up your heart, come near me now. Lift up your heart, don't worry now. Lift up your heart, it's all right now. Lift up your heart, don't worry now. Lift up your heart, can you hear me now? Lift up your heart, don't worry now. Lift up your heart, come near me now. Lift up your heart, don't worry now. Lift up your heart, can you hear me now? Sun to drench me, water to quench me, sweet song caressing me and undress my soul. I want the sun to drench me, water to quench me, sweet song caressing me, let life unfold and undress my soul. Well, well. Gasoline, you could tell I'm in the tank, like money in the bank. I smell appealing, but I'm toxic, can send you reeling without an inkling. Keep it thinking, cause you gave cash to the feds at your school district for dead. Fucked you up in the head, but still they saying nothing's wrong. Selling the firewater by outlining the bomb. Still believing the system is working, while half of my people are still out of working. Anonymous notes slipped in the pockets and coats of judges and juries from Frisco to Jersey. Threats and protests, politicians, mob debts, trumped up charters and phony arrests. Stage a lethal injection the night before the election, cause he got donation from the prison guards union. Oh my God. Hear my mother got a sibling suicide singing. Oh my God. Hear my mother got a sibling genocide singing. Oh my God. Hear in my mind, they got a sleeping suicide singing, oh my, oh my God, oh my God. Listening to my stethoscope on a rope, internal lullabies, human cries, bumps in silence, the language of violence, algorithmic, cataclysmic, seismic, biorhythmic. You can make a life longer, but you can't save it. You can make a clone and then you try to enslave it, stealing DNA samples from the unborn. Then you coming after us because we sampled a James Brown horn. Scientists whose god is progress, a four-headed sheep is their latest project. The CIA running like that Jones from Indiana, but they still won't talk about that Jones in Guyana. This ain't no cartoon, no one slips on bananas. Do you really think that that car killed Diana? Hell, I shot Ronald Reagan, I shot JFK, I slept with Marilyn, she sang me happy birthday. My, oh my God, hear my mother got a sleeping suicide singing, oh my God, hear my mother got a sleeping genocide singing, oh my God, hear my mother got a sleeping suicide singing, oh my. God. Oh my God, and we say, nah, 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 nah,
nah, nah, nah, nah,
come on, come on, come on, we say, nah, 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 nah. Well, politicians got lipstick on the collar. The whole media started to holler, but I don't give a fuck who they screwing in private. I wanna know who they screwing in public. Robbing, cheating, stealing, white collar criminal, McDonald. You deserve a beating. Send your home weeping with a fat bill for your Caribbean weekend. For just about anything, they can brush us for sabotaging, saying halls of justice. You telling the youth don't be so violent, and you drop bombs in every single continent. Mandatory minimum sentencing, cause he got caught with a pocket full of medicine. Do that again, another 10 up in the pen. If he's so mad, I want a peaceful revolution. Singing, oh my God, hear my mother got a sleeping suicide. Singing, oh my God, hear my mother got a sleeping genocide. Singing, oh my God, hear my mother got a sleeping suicide. Singing, oh my oh my God, and we say, nah, 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 nah. Come on, y'all sound great tonight, one more time. And we say, nah, 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 nah. Come on, come on, does it never gonna stop? Percussion, Mr. Roberto Quintana. Anybody been having a bad day?
Oh, hell yeah. Yeah.
Anybody been having a bad week?
Yeah.
Bad month?
Yeah.
Bad year? Bad life? this song is dedicated to everybody out there who's been having a bad day, whatever, bad year. Pick you up a little. I received a letter that you wrote on a dark, cold and cloudy day. Reminded me on the side of the road. You find a light, you find a friend, you find a way. But today I'm feeling all broken down. I ain't got the faintest clue about what to do. Can't comprehend the situation at hand, so I try my best just to get back home to you. Come on, y'all. Keep on walking now. Yes, I will. Keep on talking now. Yes, I will. Keep on singing about it. Yes, I will. We'll keep on ringing now. Yoo-hoo, yoo-hoo. I'm already breaking strings up. The clouds will rain upon you when your sun has gone away. And I believe that what you dream to the moon will manifest before you rest another day. Stay strong and sleep long when you need to. Let the morning take you out on through the day. Yeah, when you find you're at the end of the road, you just lift your head up, spread your wings and fly away. Come on, y'all. Gonna keep on walking now. Yes, I will. Gonna keep on talking loud. Yes, I will. Gonna keep on singing about it. Yes, I will. Gonna keep on ringing now.
Wanna move your dancing feet, yes. Oh, to the rescue, here I am. Want you to know, young, where I stand as the morning gather the rainbow.
want you to know, yeah, that I'm a rainbow too. So to the rescue, when the rainbow comes for you.
Thanks, y'all.
So, we were supposed to play here last week. Play here last Saturday, and on Thursday I went in to see the doctor because I was feeling a little like I had some indigestion or some gas or something was going on. And you know, it's like those gut feelings that we get that the world is going to change and become a more beautiful place, then we realize that we just have bad gas. But I went to the doctor, and the doctor was like, well, what's going on? And I was thinking, I had all these emotional issues that were going on with me, you know, about my mother and my father and my wife and all these other people. And I was like, all this stress in my life. And I was thinking it was manifesting in my stomach. And so I just totally spilled my guts to the doctor. Sitting there crying in the doctor's office. Luckily, they had a wonderful doctor. And she was like, started poking around in my belly. And she said, well, Michael, we got some good news and some bad news. Good news is, we know what's wrong. The bad news is, you gotta go have surgery tomorrow. And what it was is I had this thing called an umbilical hernia, which is like when the muscles around your belly button rip apart and your intestines start to come out through your belly button. It's kind of like the tour at the Oscar Mayer factory. And some people said it was too much yoga, but actually it's not too much yoga. Yoga is something that actually helped me to get this thing to where it needed to be, because it's something that happens when you're born. Your muscles never quite form properly, and eventually they open up and they rip and your guts come out. And actually, it's something that I've needed to take care of, because along with all the things that were taking place with my mechanical body, there's also a lot of things that were taking place with my spiritual body that were manifesting in my stomach. And it was an opportunity for me to take a week off and to not work and to make a few phone calls to people that I needed to talk to, and take some time to just cry. And I had a really powerful week, and I have a really cool scar now. You can't really see much. It just looks like my belly button. But the interesting thing is that when you have your belly button cut again, it's just like when a baby has his belly button cut, and it forms this little piece of almost like leathery stuff there that gets dried out. And that's what my scar is, kind of like this little piece of leathery stuff, just like a baby. So it's kind of like a rebirth for me. And this is a song. It's called Love, Why Did You Go Away? And it asks the question, love, why have you left us in all these crazy times? The fact of the matter is that love has never left us. It's us that leave love. and it's us that need to come back to love. You have to go away, leave us here all alone to survive these crazy, crazy days. Love, see, we've been really missing you. Some new times have come now, seems like we forgot. But we wanted you to know. We never wanted you to go. And we wanted you to know. We never wanted you to go. Why did you leave us here alone? When we drop bombs upon each other, picked up guns and we shot our brothers. When Dad got drunk and yelled at Mother, where were you? I said, where were you? But we wanted you to know. We never wanted you to go. And we wanted you to know. We never wanted you to go. Dave, give me some guitar. No, no, no. Give it up for Dave, y'all. How y'all feeling tonight?
At the age of 15, when you drink and drive, no one ever could seem to empathize. Make your babies in the backseat or tranquilizers. Papa never was much of rolling stone. See, he just liked to sit and drink alone. Mama always tried to do the best she could. She would work all day and come home to cook. But we all vain, we all strange, we all stained, we all love to just complain. But nobody wants to seem to get along, see. We got shame, we got pain, we got blame, we are a little bit insane. So that's why I sing this song, you know, because everyone deserves music, sweet music. Everyone deserves music, sweet music. Even our worst enemies, God, they deserve music, music. Even the quiet ones in our family, they deserve music. Come on, y'all. Why I sing the song, you know, because everyone deserves music, sweet music. Everyone deserves music, sweet music. Even our worst enemies, Lord, they deserve music, music. Even the quiet ones in our family, they deserve music. Everyone deserves music, sweet music. Let me hear.
Everyone deserves music.
sing? Somebody sing the harmony. Even our worst enemies, God, they deserve music, music. Even the quiet ones in our family, they deserve music. And even all my friends down here in the Bob Bob tonight, y'all deserve some music. Professional, but I love basketball. This week enough, the sneakers, they echo in the hall. But if I don't have enemies, I'm not doing my job. I might throw out a curveball, but I never be throwing a lob. Well, people criticize me, but I know it's not the end. I try to kick the truth, not just to make friends, but hey, diddle diddle to the people in the middle. We got hot wax and it's cooking on the grill. Got the guitars to rhyming, the drummer to rhyming, the people all humming in the vibes, love and say, on and on. Although sometimes I act like one, and I'm deadly serious about us having fun, and I go many places, but I know I'm not with you, and I'm not a sucker, even though I'm stuck on you. Each one should teach one and share with one another. So many is out there that's living undercover. Your mother, your father, your sister, your brothers, your friends and their enemies, or have they loved us? Till what?
Till the break of dawn.
Come on. Hey, diddle diddle to the people in the middle. We got hot wax and it's cooking on the griddle. Got the guitar strumming, the drummer drumming. The people all humming in the vibe. Was a love and say, to get to Thanksgiving. We had a great day. We had a we had this yoga celebration over at Yoga Tree for gratitude and meditation over there. And then we came here to the Baobab where Marco served about 15 of us dinner all by himself with a couple of people helping. It was really nice. And I hope you guys all had time to stop and think what you're grateful for, and this is a song that is what I'm grateful for. Starvation is It's a creation of the devil, a rebel. I'm bringing food to the people like a widow, bringing flowers to a grave in the middle of the city. Isolation is a riddle. To be surrounded by a million other people, but feel alone like a tree in the desert, dried up like the skin of a lizard, but full of color like the spots of a leopard. Drum and bass pull me in like a shepherd, scratch my itch like a needle on the record, full of life like a man going to Mecca. Sky high like an eagle up soaring, I speak low but I'm like a lion roaring. Baritone like a Robeson recording, I'm giving thanks for being human every morning. Because the streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. Tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming. The streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Say, I tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming. Be resistant the negativity, we keep it at a distance. Call for backup and I'll give you some assistance, like a lifesaver deep in the ocean. Stay afloat here upon the funky motion, rocking wool upon the waves of the season. Hold your breath and your underwater breathing, to be rhyming without a real reason is to claim but not to practice a religion. If television is the drug of the nation, satellite is immaculate reception. Beaming in, they can look and they can listen. So you see, don't believe in the system to legalize you or give you your freedom. You want rights, ask them to read them. But every flower got a right to be blooming. Stay human. Because the streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. But tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming. The streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. But can I hear it once again? Boom bap. But tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming. Because all the freaky people make the beauty of the world. All the freaky people make the beauty of the world. All the freaky people make the beauty of the world. All the freaky people make the beauty of the world. All the freaky people make the beauty of the world. All the freaky people make the beauty of the world. All the freaky people make the beauty of the world. Freaky people, how you feeling? Into is a moment in time we find that we can open up a heart that's locked or been broken by the pain of words not spoken, nor shot by guns are still smoking. Cartwrights out on the Ponderosa or drive by banging Testarossa. We need to heed the words of Dalai Lama, or at least the words of your mama. Take a mental trip to the Bahamas and steam your body in a stereo sauna, sauna, mama. Because the streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. But can I hear it once again? Boom bap. But tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming. The streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming. The streets are alive with the sound of boom. Can I hear it once again? Say, tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming. The streets are alive with the sound of boom. Can I hear it once again? Say, tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming. Because all the freaky people make the beauty of the world. All the freaky people make the beauty of the world. Because all the freaky people make the beauty of the world. Because all the freaky people make the beauty of the world. Freaky people, how you feel? All the freaky people make the beauty of the world.
All the freaky people make the beauty of the world.
You saw the freaky people make the beauty of the world. Because all the freaky people make the beauty of the world. Because all the freaky people make the beauty of the world. Because all the freaky people make the beauty of the world. Because all the freaky people make the beauty of the world. Yeah!